name is Kevin Kaiser, and I'm from Columbus, Ohio. And my question for all the Republican candidates is this. George Bush has a 27% approval rating. America's obviously not happy with them, and most Americans, like myself, are not interested in voting for a Republican candidate because of George Bush. Why should I vote for a Republican, namely you, when I can vote for a Democrat and know that I'm voting for somebody who is running to be against George Bush?